Hi everyone, this is Annie 老师 and welcome to my YouTube channel, Mandarin Time with Annie 老师。今天的故事书是花皮球。小猫毛毛球在玩皮球，皮球滚到草地里去了。毛毛球赶快去找，没找到皮球，却发现一个圆乎乎的蛋。毛毛球说，这一定是鸡妈妈丢的，我给它送去。毛毛球到了鸡妈妈的家，鸡妈妈说，我没有丢鸡蛋。正在这时，蛋壳裂开了，一只毛茸茸的小鸭子从里面爬出来。毛毛球说，啊，是小鸭子，我赶快给鸭妈妈送去。毛毛球带着小鸭子到了鸭妈妈的家，毛毛球说，鸭妈妈，这是你的蛋里孵出的小鸭子。鸭妈妈说，谢谢你，我正为找不到孩子着急呢。鸭妈妈拿出一个皮球来说，这是我在草地里捡的，不知是谁丢的。毛毛球说，是我丢的，谢谢鸭妈妈。 These are the concepts that we learned from the story. 滚滚滚，蛋蛋蛋，鸡鸡鸡，鸭子鸭子鸭子，家家家，着急着急着急。Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed this activity. I'd really appreciate all your support if you can help me click subscribe so that you'll be updated for my upcoming videos. Kindly help me grow my channel as well by simply sharing this channel to your friends and relatives. Thank you so much for all your support. And this is Annie 老师 saying thank you everyone. 谢谢大家.